on this fine home-baked 99 on the Gold Coast. Isn't it beautiful?
It's a beautiful day. I remember Brisbane as being quite warm, but it's quite mild today, isn't it?
Well, I don't know what it's like in Brisbane. I think the Gold Coast is pretty
good.
Good
geographical point, yeah. I don't know what Brisbane's like. We've just got to stay centred on the Gold Coast.
It's all about the Gold Coast and the fun and frivolity that schoolies have during home-baked too.
I'm heating up, though. The sun's come up and this black is just really... absorbing the heat now.
Actually, I was going to ask you, Dave, because basically, you know, this isn't your first home bake, of course. You've done quite a few.
I think we've done every one.
Number four, wouldn't it?
Yeah, I think so, yeah.
And if I remember, we recorded your performance last year, and I think you wore that shirt.
Oh, did I? Yeah, I probably did. Jeez. I got to change. What am I doing?
Is it sort of like standard home bake attire?
Oh, no, it's just all like there's certain things in the bag and there's certain other things and... you know, I'll change. Someone gave me a nice youth insert shirt.
Youth insert?
Yeah, it's some charity thing. It's like an XXL white shirt that's quite see-through.
Oh, nice.
And you know
sexy.
Those shirts like that that religious summer camp people wear? You know, like really big.
And bright.
Yeah, see, it's not like a homosexual tight white shirt.
No.
It's sort of the homophobic loose white shirt.
The complete opposite.
It is, yeah. So maybe I'll put that on. Or maybe I'll just stay in this and I'll just repeat. Well, this could be good. It'll provide
a tradition.
Well, we're playing the same songs as last year. I'm wearing the same shirt. So, you know, it's good. You can just tune in any year and we'll be the same. Hey, do you want to see where my dog bit me?
Oh, yeah. Hang on. That's not good. How did that happen?
Oh, my dog's only a puppy.
That nice jowly.
It happened like this. We'll need a long shot here. Get off a fucking... That's how it happened.
Exactly like that.
I asked for it. I was walking along. So
you were just moving. You were a moving target.
Puppies love stuff that moves.
Oh, puppies love anything, especially things that you truly value.
Yes.
Anything that means anything to you, they'll destroy.
Well, these aren't even my pants. These are my brother's pants. I've been punished for wearing my brother's pants.
What do you do to actually prepare for a home bake? Is it just a matter of going around backstage and having a chat to him and going, hi, I haven't seen you in 6 months, how are you?
No, well, what we've done is to prepare, we haven't played for 6 weeks. So that's our preparation. And just to excite it a little bit more, we've recruited a brand new keyboard player who's never played with us, never even practiced.
That's terrifying, Dave.
No, it's good because I emailed him the set list yesterday. And he sat down and learned it all off the CDs, so...
So today's sort of like maybe more or less a jam?
Today's his first and last gig with us.
So what about performing live today? Are you going to be pulling anything out that we haven't seen before? Like you were saying that you're going to do it all the same.
Same as last year, same clothes, same moves, same set.
All the same, so we can expect regular custom.
I might change my shirt though. You've put me a little bit on edge now with this whole shirt thing. They'll be thinking, I used to look at Dave McCormack like he was Tex Perkins or Dave Graney, but now he's just Greedy Smith. I went to Lowe's menswear and bought a shirt because I felt so...
We told him to change his shirt.